or whatever. Took a break from this game for a little bit, but I'm back streaming it, because why not? What you be doing? So yeah, first this game is a lot of scary, but jump scares are definitely in it. Heavy Rain. I would like to know more about it.
Thanks for looking after my baby. I didn't want to leave her.
I don't know if you watched the second one, but this lady tried to kill herself. I guess she's a suspect, and she was in a tub. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now.
Good boy.
Monster, please get out.
I can't understand why anyone would want to hurt him.
Do you take care of this baby on your own? Doesn't Jeremy's father live with you anymore?
He disappeared. The day after Jeremy. I don't know what happened to him. Maybe he couldn't take it. Ever since I've had to look after Emily all on my own and...
I don't know why I can't get out this door.
I understand. Did your husband say anything before he disappeared? Did he leave a note or something?
No. He left the house without a word and... There was just a cell phone.
A cell phone?
Yeah, I found a cell phone in his dresser. I'm sure it wasn't his. I'd never seen it before. I tried to turn it on, but it didn't work.
Do you still have it?
Yeah, it's in a drawer in the living room. You can have it if you like. I'm sure it's of more use to you than to me.
Do you have any family or anybody to help you?
Yeah. My mother. I didn't want to ask her for anything. We don't really get along.
This bitch flatter than a cracker.
Well, look after yourself. And Emily.
I will. I promise.
PC.
No, I'm actually on PlayStation 4. Anyway, hello, welcome to the stream.
You take care of your mom.
Come on. Friends doing that thing again. It's not getting worse, I swear. Do we go leave now? It scared me, dude.
It does leave. I just watched Justice League.
What? I never played it before. plug my mic. This is the fourth character.
Can't stop thinking about that well. Sean seemed exhausted. But at least he's alive. I'll do anything to get him out of there.
Excuse me? Hey! Oh! Huh. Sorry. Didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to...
That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here. It's the third floor down. Service elevators. You have yourself a good one, Chief.
Car's been here for 2 years. What does that mean? Have I been here before? Don't remember it. Elevator at the back of the garage. Third floor. Got it. Elevator at the back of the garage. Third floor. Got it.
Guys, just so you know, my game might crash. I'm not a game, but on my stream. Cause internet sucks. Wrong one.
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right.
Thank you.
highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 miles, you can do it.
I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son. I don't want to die. Not here. Not like this. If I succeed, I'll get more letters from the hangar. It's my only need. No turning back now.
Can I please drive?
A lot of good it'll do Sean if I kill myself on this highway. I've got to do it, for Sean's sake. I have no choice.
Oh, fuck this, bro. Wrong button, dude. Oh, so it's right stick. Got it, it's right stick. Come on, sit up real quick. That's gonna work. I don't know. What the hell, bro? I don't get this. It's not working. Can I get a restart real quick? It didn't work. Can I like a restart real quick? I can only get it. Go to my redeem. To what? What does the redeem thing do? What's the redeem thing do? Huh? Steve. What is the redeem thing? This is the third time I'm asking you, so don't get sassy. Fourth time, what does the redeem thing do? What? You played this game before too? Steve, can you please turn my stream down? I can hear myself echo. Where the fuck do I go? This is why I don't play story games like this, because I have no idea what you're talking about. What is a Sergeant Knox? I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, got it.
The reception. What's up? I'm worn out. I've got to sleep.
Like a room.
For you? Anything.
yelling the register.
Fucking pervert right here.
Madison Page, 27, single. How long will you be staying with us, Ms. Page?
I don't know yet.
Room 201. Last floor, stairs on the right, didn't the clock.
Thanks.
What do you say? Last floor on the floor?
That's for sure. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. That obnoxious receptionist better not have a spare key to my room. The thought of it leaves me in a cold sweat. Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor.
What, can't turn? Last floor to the right. She said last floor to the right. Okay then, I guess it's to the left.
Room 201. Stairs on the right.
Oh, I know what you mean now. My bad.
Just help me to my room. It's number 207.
You got the key? You're really in bad shape. You should see a doctor.
Must have one, maybe two broken ribs. It's not fatal. But it's sore as hell.
Your head is bleeding. It looks deep. Paracetamol painkiller. Administer in cases of intense pain. Do not take more than one pill every 24 hours. Necafrin 100 antibiotics. Administer to combat infection. Paraphenol anti-fever. Administer only in cases of high fever. I should disinfect his cuts. I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. Sorry. Are you okay? Sorry. I'll try to be more careful.
Listen, thanks for your help, but I think I can take it from here.
Right. I better go.
Well, that didn't work because my controller is really fucked up.
I'm Ethan.
Madison.
Well, controller is fucked up, so. Don't wash your hands, that's disgusting, but... Oh, well, I mean, he just touched his face after he took a piss. That's fucking disgusting.
Is that the first time?
Sorry?
First time you killed somebody. It always does something to you the first time. Then you get used to it.
I'm not sure I want to get used to it. That's him.
You're a Slapporta?
Yeah.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions. Shit, man, just stand here, he's gonna get away! Hey man, watch out!
Watched a YouTuber do this, and he literally, I didn't actually know what the game was because I never heard of it before, but literally he did every single wrong move and he actually got away with it, and he still called him. Oh, you get. Oh, shit. What the fuck? I just spammed that button. Now you get here.
This time it looks like we got our origami killer.
Watch, that's not even fucking him. Hold on. Do that right now. Bruh, load. Hip cone. What happened to your mic? Sorry about that. Fucking scared me.
You said I could contact you if I remembered anything. Can I come in?
Sure. You want a drink?
Yes, glass of water. Please.
Take a seat, I'll go.
I should have asked about the code. I'm gonna listen to everything before. Wait a second, he didn't have any drinks left, did he?
Thanks. I just remembered something. Maybe it's not important. But a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
A letter? What kind of letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father. I don't know what was inside it, but he read it and then he left. That's the last time I saw him.
And you think there's a connection between that letter and Johnny's death, is that it? Do you remember anything else about the letter?
Well, I don't know why, but I kept the envelope.
Not particular. Except the address.
The address?
It was typed with an old typewriter. Could be a lead, you never know.
But...
Well, thanks for your help, bro. Late night, please.
Wait, I can't just sit around and do nothing while you're out there looking for the man who killed us. Ever since you came around, I've been thinking, and I want to come with you. Help you in your investigation?
I'm sorry, Lauren, but that is out of the question.
If you won't let me help you, I'm keeping the envelope. It's all or nothing.
I'm sorry, Lauren, but I work alone.
How many clues have you got, Mr. Shelby? This envelope may be your only link to the killer. I understand. It was a stupid idea. Sorry for wasting your time, Mr. Shelby.
Wait. You're really something special, Laura. I'll give you that.
I'm just a mother. A mother who wants to find out who killed her son. Are we partners?
We're partners.
Better give her a fucking gun and call her Sally. Shitty cars for a rich man. Yep, don't wash your hands or anything again. Oh my god, I just keep going through this way. Fuck it, I'm gonna go arrest it. I'm trying to go this way, but it's not letting me. There we go.
I'm at a dead end. Maybe I'll take a flyer on my Gordon's ideas. Booze, babes, and coke. Gordy Kramer seems to be quite the party animal.
Dude, I just walked everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not putting that way. Oh my god, bro. He's moving me that way, I'm running on that way.
Mr. Kramer?
Shh! This is the best part!
Best part. My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph.
Beat him! You hear me? Get the hell out of here!
What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get in the back of your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw him. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of the facts.
The kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
I don't know why, but your story just doesn't check out. You're giving me the crap now. Tell me something I can't believe.
Very well. I'm the Origami Killer. I get my victims into my car. I drown them in rainwater. Then I dump them on a wasteland with an origami figure in one hand and an orchid on their chest. I do that because I'm bored, Mr. Shelby. And it's a creative and entertaining way of having fun. Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more? This interview is over.
Get rid of this clown!
Move it right.
It's a dangerous game you're playing, Kramer.
Do you know who my father is? He only has to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You're the one that should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.
I'm on the stream at 1 hour, and then I'll head on Netflix and then go to Fortnite. Do I get back in the car? What do I do? Oh, I'm not on the stream right here. I'm hella confused. Oh, I'm on the stream right here, guys. I don't think anyone's in here. See everybody. Everybody else is Fortnite, and I'm at the bottom of the list and whatever. So I'm just gonna end the stream and go on Netflix for a couple hours, and then I guess I'll play something else. Okay, see you guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and see.